वो दादा दादा जुअल कर दिया दादा वो दादा दादा मैं तो सर नीचे कर
अरे नहीं मिल रहा नीचे का जान दे भाई ज़्यादा नहीं ले रहे अपन इसके लिए काम कर रहा है ना
Why did you sit here? No, sit in front. So, actually, yeah. That's all right.
John, how does it feel? It's been a nuclear test and you have really passed every challenge with flying colors. At this stage, what are the feelings like?
So, I think, I don't know whether Abhishek has done this, Lekin, it's the first time for me, this get together.
Oh, this is, I mean, we have done before release, but I think post-release.
Post-release, pehli baar.
Yeah, pehli baar. First time.
But I think this is very important just to thank the media, to thank the distributors, the exhibitors, to thank everybody in the distribution chain, and to thank our partners also, Zee, Kaita, Vashu Bhagnani, that's Pooja Films, and also our marketing team, Varun, Mohit and Rukesh here, and our digital team,
Parth for the publicity,
WWO and Brain on Rent and everybody, just all the partners involved. Wanted to thank everybody and say that they're all responsible. Dekha, abhi nuclear test wapis chale.
Also the Honorable Bombay High Court.
Yeah, and the Honorable Bombay High Court for this to happen. So it's been a journey and we're very relieved to be here. Thank you all of you. Thank you so much.
You.
Really, from the bottom of our hearts, thank you.
John, at any point, did you all ever think that this film should get a tax-free?
Yeah, so I went and met the Honorable Chief Minister, Mr. Fadnavis, and he's saying, yaar, everybody is speaking about this film. He's saying it's so special, and he was dying to see it. I think he must have seen it by now. But I think with the GST coming in, the whole tax-free system of passing on GST from distributor to exhibitor to producers is very, 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 very complicated. But to be fair to him, he said, I want Parmanu to be the first film that becomes tax-free in that. But I think the whole process took a little time. But we are still thankful to him for his support.
John, if you get a national award for this film, what
will
your first
impression be? I think pehle to I hope we make it to the national awards. I think shayad Abhishek ke liye kafi well deserved hai.
It's too presumptuous, but I think it's too presumptuous.
Aur nahi, main manta hu ki ye ek achhi film hai, commercial film bhi hai, entertaining film bhi hai aur content driven film bhi hai. To jaise Abhishek ne kaha, it's too early in the day. Hum log itne over confident nahi hai. We think we will deserve whatever the committee.
Right now, we are right, happy with the national reward. The people are loving it.
Yeah, people are loving it. Is very important for us. Or I think unanimously, people have loved it.
Okay. Also, if you talk about screen numbers, we hear that you know the GST also coming, it's not really going to affect the screen numbers that you have got.
Yeah. So that's the good news. We just heard that our shows are not going to be affected with the new release. So it'll help for us to reach our 50 days. Which we want to reach, and maybe 100 days, inshallah. But 50 days, definitely, we want to reach, and we have a certain target in mind, and we want to reach that target in terms of we want to touch close to 65 is what we want to look at. So we are hoping. We've got the support of all of you. We've got the support of our exhibitors and distributors and the media. So all of you. Aur kuch puchna aapko?
Now you're stepping
into such a way
which there's also Raw coming on, then there's Butler House, Attack, a lot of projects like that.
Yeah,
you're
he's...
You're also loving the new look.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This is
Raw.
So one of the
Raw के लिए सत्यमेव जयते इज डन इट्स फॉर Raw एंड अभिषेक इज ऑल्सो स्टेपिंग इन टू अनदर फिल्म वी बोथ वॉन्ट टू कम बैक टूगेदर सूनर आई वॉज जस्ट टेलिंग हिम तो ये छोड़ के कहीं जाएगा
He's doing three films. I'm doing just one right now. And but yeah, we are looking for subjects. We are discussing almost every day.
Yeah, we're discussing every day, and we hope we'll make an announcement soon.
Also, anything in terms of producing?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So that's what I'm discussing with some of my friends and my director friend, and so it's about producing something that's worthwhile. Abhishek is honestly. There's a cabin in J Entertainment that's reserved for him. He knows that.
Yeah, I know. So it's always Actually, there. It is.
So it's there. He can work out of for any of his films outside also from there. I said, "Ye tera cabin hai, tu jo karna hai, aise tu yahi se kar." So we're very happy to have him in the family, and we want him and me to make more films together. नहीं आई थिंक हर एक फिल्म के लिए एक ऑडियंस है कमर्शियल फिल्म्स के लिए एक ऑडियंस है अडल्ट फिल्म्स के लिए ऑडियंस है हमारी फिल्म के लिए ऑडियंस है तो सो एवरी फिल्म हैज गॉट एन ऑडियंस जी या डेफिनेटली आई थिंक कई अच्छी फिल्में बन रही है वी आर वेरी हैप्पी आई थिंक कमर्शियल फिल्म्स एकदम जो कमर्शियल फिल्म्स होते हैं वो भी बननी चाहिए हर किस्म की फिल्म बननी चाहिए कॉमेडीज भी बननी चाहिए सो वी आर नॉट एंटी एनी फिल्म्स हमें लगता है कि हम कोशिश करेंगे कि वी मेक बेटर कंटेंट एवरी टाइम एंड फिल्म एंटरटेनिंग होनी चाहिए आई एंजॉय डूइंग ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ फिल्म्स आई ऑनेस्टली लव कॉमेडीज I enjoy comedies.
So
he also loves comedies. So we want to do something fun together now. But have a lot of fun, but I think there should be a nice message also somewhere down the line.
Yeah.
So I think, see, it's cyclical. If you make a good film, then people laud you for it. You get bouquets. If your film doesn't work, you get brickbats. So I think... We are old horses at this. हमें समझ में आता है कि क्या चलता है क्या नहीं चलता है वी नो इट बट ऑनेस्टली आई थिंक यू ऑल हैव बीन फैंटास्टिक सो थैंक यू फॉर योर सपोर्ट आई थिंक दैट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट
थैंक यू
थैंक यू या सो आई थिंक अक्षय इज एन एक्टर इन गोल्ड आई एम एन एक्टर इन सत्यमेव जयते सो आई थिंक That's a producer decision. It's Excel and it's T-Series. So I have no say in that at all. Akshay is my senior. I love him. And I'll always wish the best for him. That's all I can say, you know. And I'm sure he'll also want the best for me.
But any
Yeah,
yeah,
he's damn sweet. Yeah.
Thank you.
Sir,
if
Abhishek, if we
plan
to make the next
Kisht, then you want to work on
it? As in, tere bin laden. 100%. Tell him, ask him to come in here. Yeah.
मेरे को नहीं लगता कि मैं अब तेरे बिन लादिन बनाना चाहता हूँ कॉमेडी इज डेफिनेटली समथिंग दैट वी हैव बीन थिंकिंग अबाउट आई थिंक ही हैज अ वेरी गुड सेंस ऑफ ह्यूमर इवन इन परमाणु डिस्पाइट सम सीरियस सीन्स ही हैज सम सीरियस यू नो ही हैज सम गुड मोमेंट्स
के निकाला
सम गुड मोमेंट्स दैट ही हैज इन द फिल्म सो थैंक यू
No, no, don't think about it so far. It's giving the other person importance, no? That the producer importance. That person is not important to me. Akshay is important to me. We get along. Yeah, we get along, Akshay. Rest is all history. Chodo.
Thank you.
Of course, yeah. This is... blind spot. So this is wishing everybody and all the viewers of all the channels are very happy. Eid Mubarak to all of you.
Yeah, Eid Mubarak.
Eid Mubarak. Have some great biryani. Yeah. Yeah.
थैंक यू और बहुत अच्छी पिक्चर थी सर आग लगा था भाई 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 भाई
लाइट है करना
सर वहाँ पे बाइट वहाँ पे
वेट वेट सर वेट
रतन कहाँ इधर है इतना
अनुज ये भी लेना
घूम रखना अपना एयरपोर्ट माइक किधर है रोलिंग पूछो
पूछ रहे हैं ना
And as an actor has really fared well. Abhishek has directed the film really well and ये बहुत अच्छी बात है कि you know लोग थिएटर में जा रहे हैं वापस फिल्में देख रहे हैं हम सब के लिए as a fraternity बहुत अच्छी बात है. So yes, I'm really happy to celebrate the success of Parmanu. अलग in terms of you know इतनी सारी कहानियाँ हैं हिंदुस्तान में जो हमें नहीं मालूम बेयरली मालूम है. ऑफकोर्स हमको मालूम था कि अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी जी ने ऐसे डिक्लेयर किया था लेकिन उसके पीछे की स्टोरी क्या थी वो कैसे हुआ था क्या नहीं हुआ था कैसे यूएस के सैटेलाइट को चकमा देकर चीज़ें की गई तो वो सारी चीज़ें बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग हैं एंड दैट्स वाई आई से दिस इज़ स्लाइटली अ डिफरेंट बायोपिक इन दैट सेंस. बहुत जल्दी 14 सितंबर को मेरी अगली फिल्म आ रही है एज एन एक्टर उसका अनाउंसमेंट प्रोड्यूसर्स करेंगे एंड आई एम रियली एक्साइटेड टू शेयर दैट विथ यू ऑल. तो मैं अभी बता दूंगा तो फिर मुझे बहुत डांट पड़ेगी मेरे प्रोड्यूसर्स से. सो अभी मैं कुछ नहीं कहूँगा. एज ऑफ नाउ आई एम हियर एज अ रिप्रेजेंटेटिव पूजा फिल्म्स बिकॉज मेरी बहन और मेरे डैड यहाँ नहीं आ पाए वो लंदन में है तो मैं आया हूँ जॉन को और पूरी टीम को थैंक यू करने. हाँ मैं सारे व्यूअर्स को ईद की बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं देना चाहूँगा. ईद मुबारक.